for debt collector response notices, what about the franchise tax board? Well, they're not a typical debt collector whereby they have purchased a block of debt and there is no contract. The franchise tax board, you have a contract with. Are there things that can be done? Yeah. But it's not a typical debt collector approach.